I forgot my camera for dives 3 and 4, so this is dive 5.
There was lots to photograph, but not so much to narrate. Hope you enjoyed the video.